idea.
Well, this sounds like a job for...